Hi, I'm Zach.
And I'm Karen, and welcome to the very first episode of the Control Cabinet Classroom.
Here at Phoenix Contact, we want to make the... Let me go back.
Yeah, Zach, using relays, not only...
Relays.
First, you have to have a plan.
Thanks, Karen. Cook that later. Look how good this turned out. This is legit.
And releases the wire for easy removal.
Good job.
You keep going.
I can feel myself sweating through the makeup.
It's okay. Inside the makeup?
Through the makeup. Okay.
Doesn't happen without proper, reliable connections.
Right, Paul?
Right.
Hi, I'm Zach.
And I'm Karen.
Oh, no!
Oh, wow. And I'm Karen. For example, here's a single level pass-through terminal block with screw... Oh, that's glue clamp. To illustrate this concept...
Sorry.
Let's imagine this dog collar...
Like this.
You won't die. Well,
he's just fine, and he will be back soon.
Hey, are you talking about me?
Okay. Good.
But it's good to know that you're safe, and I forgot the rest.
Yeah. So hopefully that helped. If you liked the video, wow.